Welcome back to 40DIG. Today we are tackling a real frustration that many Windows users have encountered, the tricky folder access denied. You need permission to perform this action error. This error can disrupt your workflow, preventing you from managing files and folders. But worry not, we have got your back with effective solutions to overcome this obstacle. Before we delve in, be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss our helpful content. Why does this folder access denied error occur? This error results from Windows security measures. While designed to protect your data, these measures can sometimes become overly strict, causing issues like denied access. Reasons range from permission limitations to inherited restrictions and triggered system safeguards. It's also tied to ownership confusion, corrupted profiles, and potential malware. Understanding these causes is crucial for effective fixes. Now, let's move ahead with the methods to fix this issue. Method 1. Take ownership of the folder. Sometimes the folder access denied error occurs due to lacking ownership of the folder. Let's address this by taking ownership, granting you full access to Windows 10 or 11 files and folders. First, right-click on the folder you can't access and select Properties. Then go to the Security tab and click on the Advanced button. Next, to the owner's name, click Change, then enter your username and click Check Names. Click OK and check the Replace Owner on Subcontainers and Objects option. Apply the changes and you should now have ownership of the folder. Try to open the folder that you cannot access. If you receive the same error, proceed to the next method. Method 2. Adjust folder permissions. If taking ownership didn't quite do the trick, adjusting folder permissions might be the answer. The folder access denied error usually happens due to limited permissions for your user account. By adjusting permissions, you gain the required rights to access and manage the folder. Here's how. Right-click on the folder you're having trouble accessing, choose Properties, go to the Security tab, and click on Edit. Highlight your username in the Group or Username section. In the Permissions for your username section, check the boxes for full control and modify. Click Apply, and then OK to save the changes. Now, your access denied error should have been fixed. Method 3. Decrypt the folder. If you're still encountering file access denied despite having administrator rights and full permissions, chances are that the folder is encrypted, causing your system to restrict access. In such cases, decrypting the folder can restore your access. Here's how to do it. Choose the folder you want to decrypt and right-click on it. Go to Properties, then under General tab, click on the Advanced button. Here, make sure the box that says Allow files in this folder to have contents indexed is enabled. Click OK to apply the changes, then try accessing or modifying the folder again. If the error vanishes, you're on the right track. If not, we have one more method up on our sleeves. Method 4. Use Tenorshare 40DIG to recover data from inaccessible folder. If all else fails and the frustration of denied folder access persists, don't lose hope. There's a powerful solution. Tenorshare 40DIG data recovery is your lifesaver when you find yourself locked out of your files due to access denial. It effectively retrieves valuable files from inaccessible folders with minimal effort, supporting more than 1,000 file types across devices like Windows, Mac, USB, SD cards, and more. It simplifies data recovery. With Tenorshare 40DIG, recovering data from denied folders becomes hassle-free. So download 40DIG from the official website or check the video description to get direct download links. After installation, run Tenorshare 40DIG. Next, choose the drive containing the folder and click Scan. Select the file types you want to recover from the inaccessible folder. Now for the DIG, we'll start scanning your selected location. This process takes a bit of time depending on the size of your drive, so I would suggest you to grab something to eat while you wait. Once the scan is complete, preview the recoverable file and select the ones you need. Click Recover and choose a safe location to save the recovered files. With these comprehensive solutions, you can overcome the folder access denied error and regain control over your files. Whether it's taking ownership, adjusting permissions, decrypting folders, or using Tenorshare 40 DIG, we have covered it all. Make sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss our future content. If you have questions, drop them in the comments box. Have a great day, and we'll see you in the next video.